Did you know that one of the highest altitudes ever flown in a plane was with a glider? In September 2018, the sleek Perlon 2 glider carried two pilots to 76,100 feet, or more than 14 miles, over the El Calafate region in southern Argentina. That's the highest altitude ever reached by humans aboard.